Been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the... Hits one! It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
It's gone out for a throw-in. Luis Alberto. Forward it goes. Mkhitaryan. Just brushed off the ball there. A good challenge, stood up well against his man. Liverpool still to register a shot on target. Özbilis. Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Luis Alberto. Maradona. And it's played forward. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Maradona pings it out wide. Could be thinking about a shot here. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. Driving on, he could shoot. He's gone for it! Good clearance and very necessary. Gets into a dangerous position. Now it's Benzema. Oh, that's neat. Mkhitaryan. Out to the right. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
It's been intercepted. That will come to nothing.
And it's Mkhitaryan.
Plays it out to the flank. He's got away. And the first half is done. So the other team has broken through. They want to try. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. Liverpool head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Are the team any further forward than they were when they started out? And we're already back underway here.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort.
Henderson! Superb goal!
Well, that's what top players do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly. And that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising.
the lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish. Liverpool get themselves into the lead.
Well, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Sticks in a foot to win it back.
Luis Alberto has been caught there. It's a foul. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Razor-sharp pass there.
Well, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Liverpool get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Roberto goes looking. Luis Alberto over to the left. Benzema's delivery.
The ball is out of play.
Ospelis! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Tries to locate someone up front. Now it's Messi. And here's Maradona. Luis Alberto. Mkhitaryan gets into the right position to intercept. Oh, that is asking for trouble. And Messi! They are rampant! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
And it has to be said, an absolute gift.
Liverpool take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Liverpool are almost home and dry now. He's got options out wide. Luis Alberto. Savage. Looking to get within range. Chance to break. Tries to get it forward quickly. And the referee brings it to a close. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures.